The Aford reshaping and regrouping wave continues to blow across the country. Today, this wave shakes Mzuzu City as the convoy carrying Aford party officials passes through the streets on its way to Chulavi ground. Among the party officials is Aford Member of Parliament for Karonga Central, Frank Tumpari Mwenefumbo, who arrives at Chulavi ground on party duty together with other party dignitaries. The aim of the gathering is to welcome a new member, Swanke, into Aford family. Swanke has defected from TPP to join Aford. In his remarks, Aford Party Chairman Guta commends Mzuzu City businessman Swanke for deciding to join Aford. Guta, however, cautions the people of Northern Region. Taking his turn, Karonga Central MP Mwenefumbo explains how Northerners are being treated due to lack of enough MPs under Aford. In her remarks, the party's first vice president, Martha Chiume, who is also the main speaker, dismisses claims that Aford is divided. The defection of Mzuzu City businessman Swanke from DPP to join Aford is a clear testimony and strong statement that it is serious and means business as it continues to rebrand. Saurus Tindwa, Aford News, Mzuzu.